Might as well unlock that so it's unlocked.
Be careful.
Nope. Nope. We're leaving. We're leaving. I know that room. I'm afraid. I hate this room in the original.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Watch out!
Ashley! I'm coming for you.
This room still sucks.
Ashley.
Are you kidding me?
Hang in there. One down. Ashley.
Why are they crowded around her?
Next. You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Back up. Stick close.
Okay.
Knock it off. Hey, Redder. Another Redder. Perfect. So far, this room is not as bad as the original. I just kind of sucked at the start. Suplex! Crap.
Oh,
What is with the slow runtime you get sometimes? What do you mean that missed? How are these missing? I wasted so much rifle ammo on that guy. Thank you, I needed that. Well, they took out my coward room, as I like to call it. Halo wheel.
This should do the trick.
Oh, sorry, I didn't notice you right away. No, it's a lot. I like it more than the original in some ways. Ashley's not as big of a pain in the ass. She doesn't have a health bar in this one, so it makes it a little easier in that sense. And so far, this room that was a pain in the ass in the original game is not too bad. So far. That was supposed. Although occasionally crap like that happens. Where you can get comboed before you can heal. Well, that went better this time. Bitch! Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay, I think I learned something about them. You can't damage them unless their mouth is open. Well, it changes things up, that's for sure.
Spread out! With me!
Okay.
No, you're not doing that again.
Oh.
Yeah, just stop that. You do that. For the love of God! What I said about making this room better. No, they've made it 30,000 times fucking worse. It off. Okay, that went poorly.
I'm fine.
I have no idea what the regenerator is going to be like. Did I at least get a checkpoint? Can I pick this up again or not? Apparently I can't pick that one up again. Okay. Yes! Yes it is! Say this, they've at least spaced them out better. Okay, well, here comes this part.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you, don't stop! One down.
I missed. They do come for me too, I guess. No.
Hang on, I've got you. Next.
What the heck? Oh, hi guys. How am I missing this guy? Come on. You die already, jeez. There's handgun ammo up here. You still getting up?
Ashley.
Oh, away. Jeez. No, she's actually in pants this time, so, nope. Okay, good. You're smart enough to jump over that. Good. Let's leave this room. Goodbye. Forever.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hurry up!
Okay!
And it is done. How nice of you to give me more resources after I used most of them.
Come on.
Got it.
They just haven't run into it yet.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I'm enjoying it so far. Yeah, I'd say it's worth it.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lad.
This is new. I wondered, do I actually lose my knife because of that? Seven. Apparently I got that somehow, okay. I don't know what they did to his hair.
Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
But there's no hidden treasure in you? What's the point then? Backbass. That's what's the point of this place. They did. This is the same voice actor from the remake. From Resident Evil 2 remake.
Having a rough day, stranger.
You wouldn't believe the half of it.
I got something new for.
What's new? Matilda!
There's some things money can't buy.
Yeah, I think he heard he changed up the performance a bit between this one and the last. Body armor.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might say.
Sure.
I offer repair services as well. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Boost your ammo capacity. And reload speed. And screw it.
Will that be your comeback anytime?
You aren't alive. Okay.
This is messed up.
No, you are very dead. Yes, I got a vault over. If you're forcing my hand, game. Consign the Crimson Flame. The voice of pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the Crimson Flame to its rightful place, for it shall be enlightened and the path revealed. Okay then. Yeah, true, you can never trust corpses.
Is he doing this?
Oh. Yeah, let's just end you. Hey, treasure. Gimme. Mirror with pearls and something. I went through it too quick. Shot to your face to end you. Suplex! Hi, buddy. I didn't see you there. Music calmed down, so I think I'm good. Aww. I wasted that. I could have killed so many people with that. There's so many explosives around here. Ooh. Make sure there's nothing I missed down here. Now, where do I go to get out of here? Ah. Crimson Lantern here. Excellent.
No good.
Well, gotta get Ashley back for that. I remember this hallway. I meet Ada here, I think. If I'm remembering my timing right.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Yep.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl.
Wesker.
She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
And that should be a chapter end.
That's not what I thought I'd run to here.
Ethographic Stone D. Small key for that one. This one I can just take, though. Extravagant Clock. There it is. Stone C, shield. Oh, okay.
That should do it.
Thing with the window. Doesn't look like it.
All right. Need to find Ashley.
I haven't gotten a request in a lot while. Hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky, a river of tainted blood before the sea. Sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemy atone for your ancient sins. The fact that in some corpses you can still see the plaga moving through them.
Oh, great.
Is it the bug boys' time? Grab this chest. The most convenient time to go grab it, I think. Brass pocket watch.
Ugh!
I think the bug boy starts showing up around now. Oh, that's not what it was.
Christ.
Okay, that went poorly. Very poorly.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Next.
Yeah, that's the most bonus you can get with that thing. In fact, I'm actually going to save my better ones for a, Oh, that actually gets you a duo. That's actually better. We'll do that instead. What, that was 52,000? It is slightly more, but... So I can try to get a 5 bonus if I get the chance.
Time then. Welcome. Thank you. Stocking up while you can. That's good work, if I do say so myself. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Your weapon, this kind of work, is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see.
I'll just max that out.
Gotta select, don't get yourself killed now.
Save up, because...
She said meeting you once was enough.
Oh, I'm being shot at.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Can you reload the goddamn gun, Leon? Please. Come on. That fucker takes priority.
Sorry, must have slipped.
That treasure is. These things are annoying. These things are very annoying. Free up some space. I see you there. Didn't see you though.
Out of the way.
So glad I could block that. This is kind of a mazy area. I like it. Give me the treasure. Whatever, I guess I'll have to miss that. Shield guys. Stabby, stabby. I think I see how to get that treasure there now, though. Thank you. Didn't have to waste ammo on that one. I was hoping to find one of these sooner or later. Perfect as this situation can get. There's room to throw, and make a run for it. Would be right there. Because I'm mad at you, you get a shotgun to the face. Didn't get stunned. Really? Some small resources so I can craft some handgun ammo, please. Cannon, you say? Oh, hello. thing. Then open this portcullis up. No. There we go. Shatter the gate.
All right. Open for traffic. Shit, my body armor.
Bitch. Small keys, so I just have to. Really?
I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
Yes, the puppy place. All the puppies are in here.
Afraid, you know.
Now I just need to find Lewis to get that medicine to suppress it.
But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon. Thanks.
End of chapter. Reunited. No deaths. Oh, that means I got the Clockwork Castellon in the chapter. That's what that symbol means. Ah. I see. Well, I got started a little late today, so I think I'm gonna just call her here for the night.